The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Unuratu is the rightful queen of Paititi. After a famine that nearly wiped out the city, her family was ousted from power by the cult of Kukulkan. Her husband, Sairi, died hunting for food on the outskirts of Paititi. Amaru, or Dr. Dominguez, Sairi's brother, felt responsible and took control of the city, using resources from Trinity to feed the Paititians until the famine passed. Even though Amaru saved the city, the cult, in his absence, now rules with arrogance and fear. Unuratu and her rebels are fighting to free the city from the cult of Kukulkan and restore its ancient bloodline. Unuratu was raised to believe it was her family's legacy to complete the ritual of the Silver Box of Ishel and restore the sun for another age.